RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.
Start our show week with Hunter and Saddle Type Showmanship, senior grades 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. We have three exhibitors. Class 2, Hunter and Saddle Type Showmanship Junior Division would be making their way to the makeup. Carly Zeller, Bailey Hopi, Kinley Keldenauer, Layla Dixon, and Adeline Russell. Make your way up to the ring.
promise.
That completed class one, senior hunter and saddle type showmanship. First place, 190 Emma Bays. Second place, Kylie Hazelby, 194, and honors to Madeline Coble. Placements one and two will come back for masters. Class two, hunter and saddle type showmanship junior division grades, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh. We'll have five exhibitors. There are no exhibitors for class three. So class four, hunter and saddle type, halter 56 and under, all ages need to be getting ready. Looking for four exhibitors.
Should not
Do you want to go home? Linda, you're leaving your shoes on. Are you going home? Look, Sissy, get your shoes on.
That's the completion of class two. There are no exhibitors for class three. So class four, Hunter and saddle type halter, 56 inches and under all ages. Mayor Colton Geldings need to be ready ringside. Class four. Result is class two, junior, hunter and saddle type showmanship. Champion, Kinley Kovenauer. Reserve was Bailey Conte. Sorry if I'm saying that wrong again. Honors go to Layla Dixon and Carly Zellers. Places one and two, you will come back for master showman.
Thank you.
Class 4 hunter and saddle type halter, 56 inches and under, all ages. Mares, colts, and geldings in the ring now. Class 5 hunter and saddle type mare, over 56, all ages, needs to be making their way to the ring. There are no exhibitors for class 6 and class 7. type completes class 4, hunter and saddle type Halter 56 inches and under. Champion will be Carly Zellers, number 203. Reserve, Audrina Furnival, number 202. Third, Bailey Kopke, and fourth, Adeline Russell. First place will come back for grand overall. Class 5, hunter and saddle tied mares over 56 inches, all ages. We need Madeline Coble, Kylie Hazelby, and Jennifer Lee. Class 5, there will be a 10-minute break. After Class 5, once we announce the placements, that is the 10-minute break. There are no entries for Class 6 and 7. Mare over 56 inches, all ages. Champion is going to Kylie Hazelby. You will return for Grand Halter Mare. Reserve champion to Madeline Coble and third to Jennifer Lee. That completes class five. We are now starting a 10-minute break, and then we'll go into class eight Showmanship Western Type senior grades 8 through 12.
Thank you.
Class 8 Western Type Showmanship Senior Division Grades 8 through 12. Champion goes to Emma Bays. Reserve to Paige Fields. Paige and Emma, you will both come back from Masters. Third to Bailey Collins. Fourth to Kylie Hazelby. Fifth to Madeline Coble. And sixth to Temperance Cottle. Next up in the ring, Western Type Showmanship Junior Division Grades 3rd through 7th, all sizes. Go ahead and make your way up to the gate.
Thank you. Heel. Heel.
Mm-hmm. right above the eye.
Thank you.
exhibitors with long hair, if you could please put your hair up. It's blocking your exhibitor number so the judge can't tell who you are. If you have longer hair that's going to your exhibitor tag, try to pull it up. That completed Class 8 Western Type, or sorry, Class 9 Western Type Showmanship Junior Division, grades 3 through 4, 3 through 7. First place goes to Layla Dixon. Second place to Kimmy Bogenauer. And honors to Bailey Kopke, Shelby Hazelby, and Autumn Fields. We're now going into Class 10, which is first year members in the project, looking for two exhibitors, Austin Christopher and Colt Allman.
We're down by Stockton. We got our board over by Stockton. Over there by
Layla and Kinley, you will come back for Masters as well.
What do you think about driving?
Our two first years are going to be making their way into the ring. Class 11 Master Showman will be next. We're going to be looking for the first and second places from all those classes. So Emma Bays, and then Hazelby, Kogenauer and Kopke, Bays and Fields, and Dixon and Kogenauer. You guys need to get ready for Master Showman.
Make your own.
job, Austin. Colt, you can go ahead and come to Colt, to cone one. Champions for that this class will be Colt Allman and reserve Austin Christensen. One, which would have been Emma, and Kylie was reserving that one. Class two, which is Koganauer and Kopke. Class eight was Emma Bays and Fields. And then class nine was Dixon and Koganauer. So those of you that had champion of both those, take your tack and be in your tack ready to go.
Because if they decide to jump, they could land right on top of you. We don't want them knocking you down.
Thank you.
again, this will be our Master of Showman class. These are the first and second place winners in between our Hunter Saddle Tie horses and our Western horse exhibitors. We have a couple of duplicates that they won both of theirs, so they are picking which one that they want to show in year-wise for this class. At the completion of this class, we will roll into our Western type halters, starting with class 12, Western type mare, 56 inches and under all ages. So class 12 needs to be making their way ringside. Exhibitor with longer hair, that their hair is going past their exhibitor tag. The judge is asking if you can please get that put up so that way she can properly identify it.
kick you.
I didn't think he was going to get the right, because he wasn't.
He lived in Halter.
Oh, over there by you.
I know the last time I talked to him on Facebook, he got to the donation. He said, you know, it just sucks. I got to do something.
Well, you know, we're waiting.
Yeah.
Okay, that wrapped up our Master Showman. Our Master Showman today is going to be 211, Layla Dixon. Congratulations. Reserve champion is going to go to Emma Bays. Next up, we're going to go ahead and go into Class 12, Western Type Mare, 56 inches and under, all ages. Looking for 8 exhibitors total. Class 13, Western Type Mare, over 56 inches, all ages, needs to get you ready. It's a pretty big class. You'll walk to the judge, then you'll trot past the judge and go out and around, and then you'll go and line up against the rail where Miss Julie is. Let's go ahead and get Class 12 Western Type Mare, 56 inches and under, all ages started. Looking for 8 exhibitors. First one to the gate.
Thank you.
In the ring again is class 12 Western Mare, 56 inches and under, all ages. Class 13 needs to be lining up. Western Type Mare, over 56 inches, all ages. Class 13, this is your call. that completes class 12, Western type mare, 56 inches and under all ages. Champion and will be coming back for grand mare was Colt Allman with Ellie May. Reserve goes to Paige Fields with Tonta's Rising Star. Third to Temperance Cottle, fourth to Shelby Hazelby, and fifth to Braxton Martin. Next coming to the ring, Western type mare over 56 inches, all ages. Just a reminder to everybody, if you are not in the Western Halter, you did not do Hunter and Saddle, you have to complete a Halter class to get completion for the Horse and Pony Project. So if you have not done any Halter, you have to be in one of these classes. That completes Class 13 Western Kite Merit, over 56 inches, all ages. The champion for this class and who will come back for a grand overall merit goes to 213, Brandon Martin. Reserve, 214, Autumn Fields. Third, 192, Bailey Collins. Fourth, Kylie Hazelby. And fifth to Bailey Kopke. That completes this class. There is no class 14 this year. So we will go into class 15, Western type pole or gelding, 56 inches and under, all ages. Two exhibitors. Looking for class 15, Western type pole or gelding, 56 inches and under, Bailey Kopke and Otto Kopke for this class. Class 16, Western type gelding, over 56 inches, all ages. You need to be ready at the gate. Class 16, Western type gelding, over 56 inches, all ages. Thank you. After completion of Class 15, Western Type Colt or Gelding, 56 inches and under, all ages. Champion, and who will return for that class for grand overall, goes to 207 Auto Copsy and reserve to Bailey Copsy. Congratulations. Last class to wrap up our halter before grand overall is Class 16 Western Type Gelding, 56 inches and over, all ages. Go ahead and make your way up to the gate, line up, and get this going. Thank you. That concludes Class 16 Western Type Gelding over 56 inches, all ages. The champion for this class, and is also going to be our grand overall gelding for the whole day, goes to 203 Carly Zellers. Reserve for this Class 16 goes to 189 Dallas Martin. Third, Haley Prisinger. Fourth, Wyatt Martin. And fifth, Layla Dixon. Again, 203 Carly Zellers is the grand champion gelding overall for today, as there is none other than Hunter Type. Congratulations. We are now going to need all the grand champion halters back for grand overall. So the grand champion mares over 56 inches, that would have been back number 194, 213. And then we will also need the grand ponies back number 203, 201, and 207. So Carly Zellers, we need you to bring Hope back from class 4. Kylie Hazelby needs to come back from class 5 with Nook. Colt Allman comes back from class 12 with Ellie May. Rena Martin comes back with Angel from class 13. And Otto Kopke comes back with Strawberry from class 15. We do not need Carly Zellers back from 16 since she was the only gelding. Let's bring all the mares in, 194 and 213. 194 and 213 for champion mare over 56 inches. After this, we'll need the grand champion, 56 inches and under ponies, looking for exhibitor 203, 201, and 207. Go ahead and make your way up to the gate. My little man is Grand champion mare over 56 inches today is going to go to 213, Rena Martin. Reserve champion is Kylie Hazelby. Congratulations, grand and reserve mare overall, over 56 inches. Into the ring is all the champion ponies under 56 inches, mares and geldings. Got 203, 201, and 207. Grand champion, under 56 inch pony, all genders. Champion today is going to go to 201, co-almond with Ellie Mae. And reserve is going to 203, Carly Zellers. Congratulations.
Show. He doesn't even turn into a leaf.
That completes the first part of our morning with all the halter and showmanship. We are going to take an hour break before we do our trail class. So 1 hour from now, be about 12:15.
RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.